No question, they wanna see the minds. Eastside just too fast, yeah, I'm killing the streets. I love all my haters, they can see me play. Went from humble beginners to numerous winners. I took a few losses, you know I hit a stick, I took in the front. Know some people out here picking a side. No, I'm out here picking a lot. Watching the face, watching the state slip. Striking the time, TDE. It's the family, we them dominant dogs. I'm Terry. When them comments evolve, we out for it all. Rocks out of here, dropping the ball. Prime time, who want it with us? Got clarity, longevity, like plus a plus. Got too far, and it's the starving, it's an S and no, no. If I'm hungry, then I'm hunting, always on the go, go. Ain't a problem my whole life. Mama love when I'm living right. They raised me surviving fine. Now they watch me on prime time. Now they watch me on prime time. Now they watch me on prime time. Been a problem my whole life. Mama love when I'm living right. They raised me surviving fine. Now they watch me on prime time. Now they watch me on prime time.
What am I done? What am I motives? What am I thinking? What do you think? What's to be done? What is the motive? I want me to be. They don't want to see it. Don't want to can't believe it, but no one stops to the most uneven. I'm close to achieving my goals, I'm needing to show them everything that I believe in.
I ain't here to fight, Bill. I got everything to lose. Cheat codes and platter, but I don't need those.
I ain't playing by the rules.
Here as they come up first and 10 at their own 44. They'll try to start this drive in the air.
That throw taken in by Jameson Williams. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. Here's the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And he's going to take this ahead for right around three.
Down the left sideline, DeAndre
Swift. Touchdown, Philadelphia. DeAndre Swift with career touchdown number 75. And the Eagles have answered that early field goal to take a first quarter lead. Yeah, they would have been happy with the first down, but this is even better. Once he's down to Markham, it's Green James from there, and he bumps it to the outside, and it's just going to look away from defenders on his way to the ball. An extra pass forthcoming. He's got it. We'll see that over the line field goal and brings it a touchdown, and that makes it 7-3. Kevontae Turpin from his end zone. And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line. And hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who's shaken up. But not what you want to see this week in the season. The medical staff is going to check on him, and we'll step aside for a moment. First down, but it's not going to get a bunch. Maybe a yard, and that's all. Second and nine. Blitz forthcoming as he'll look to throw. And got his man. He's to the 15. Touchdown. Jameson Williams. His 11th touchdown on the air. And the Dragons have led.
Oh, boy. Yeah, you better fix that up ASAP. Oh, boy. I got a movie, too, so don't change
it. I seen what you said. All right. Yeah, open it. My hand's wet.
We ain't getting no more water, boy.
Charles Everett makes one of these plays. I think the front office
keep sending that blitz
because they feel more confident that they have found their guy, their future at quarterback.
And they should nail that one. It's obvious he's a big part of why they have such a good record this season. You're right about the bright future as well, and by association, a bright picture of the franchise too.
The number one team.
Fair catch, yeah, he's taking it.
Big old thing. No, you don't. All right.
Silver, right? Easy, 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 easy
No!
Tells me that they love pitching matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there's good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Here's Aaron Simmons on the field. 44 is a good kick as well.
Once that man get a rolling, boy, get the trucking.
They're low control again.
Oh, come on. It's not looking good. This is a little bit of a lag, eh? Defense is crazy, bro. I'm telling you, bro. In case of a defense, they wanted to take away. We saw the takeaway right there. It turned out to be a takeaway. It turned into a six. I told you, number one defense, number one pass, number one rush. Yeah, that's wild. We've been doing shit like this all season. But I need them to do this shit against the Dolphins in the Super Bowl. That's what I need. That's all I've been thinking about is Dolphins Super Bowl. Dolphins Super Bowl. Dolphins Super Bowl. Dolphins Super Bowl. That's all I'm. It's on my mind, man. Coach Lou. Remember, they were just down here a moment ago with two to six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the physical. Yeah, you know, that's all I'm thinking about is Coach Beasley. That's it. He's gonna try to run this ball now. The superstars all over the front.
Yes, indeed.
I only got one DB, two DBs that's a superstar. The rest of them is linemen and linebacker.
Absolutely.
I think two linemen, one linebacker. One corner, one safety.
And that's carrying forward again. Makes sense, doesn't it?
Hurts. Slings this deep from the corner. Give me that shit. Falling apart now. Another one intercepted. And they had a possession. They had it at the 78-yard line. Mark ain't ready, man. You should have just let me play the computer.
The arm
the offense back out there has them looking for the next drive. They have to be pleased with the way that they move the football thus far. Why wouldn't they be? Two touchdowns on a field goal in their first three possessions? They're playing so well right now, the field goal probably feels like a disappointment.
What?
He actually brings it in, but he was out of bounds incomplete. They decided the opportunity was there, but he was unable to get away from the defender. Couldn't create space, couldn't uncover the end of the route, and that's why we'll be complete. Game clock at 2:01. Time for one final play, 2:01.
Williams being motioned left.
That's on me. That's all. That's the only way he can get registered points. Let's go! BB Jones, let's go! Let's go! Oh, shit. This nigga Lou want the perfect record to himself. He already mad about that coach of the year. Oh my gosh, this defense is crazy. Playing some trashy ass defensive coverage, bro. This shit is ugly. You ain't worried about that. You gonna bunch everybody to the left? Get off me, boy. We see what you doing. Come inside. Nope. Going right up the. Oh, get your little ass off me, boy. He said double Marvin. Get off me, boy. That's it. He said double Marvin. Oh my goodness. And somebody took McCarthy off my practice squad. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. What you gonna do? Accept it? Back spasms. Get in the game, my nigga. Get in the game, my nigga. Uh-oh, somebody internet messing up. Let's go! What you trying to ice my kicker? It's halftime, bro. Ooh, I might not make that. The wind is crazy.
This was the only NFL record distance in decades. It's 63 yardage.
You're
going to send this one through, and that will do it for this first half.
So get in now.
Two remain. Charles and I return after the break.
It's about to get real ugly. I don't just score 40, 50 points on a computer.
And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line, so bringing it out of the end zone is not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards.
That's a pass rush defense he playing on a run, hoping that he catch me in that run set, that pass set. Swear on your kids, boy. You better swear on your kids. You right about this. Oh, I should have took control of myself. He ain't doing nothing on offense though. I ain't giving him enough time. We got about two to three seconds to decide who you gonna throw it to.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And they've sort of lost their way, partner.
Oh, come on this side, baby.
And get this Korean train back on track.
So this is the same over here, too. Oh! All right, let me stop playing with her. Let me think he doing something. Look how he's scoring. He's not scoring off of drives. He's scoring off of one hitter quitters. Like, how many more of those he gonna need? He gonna need a lot more of those. Strap up on defense. He gotta be talking to Mark.
Touchdown.
Yeah. Who I got? Matter of fact, who's out there with them? And DJ Shark. Got him. Oh, fuck, yo. Now you think you can run stretch plays on the outside? Let's go. Come with it. You can't throw. That's one thing you can't do. So you're going to try to stretch run. So.
The Eagles don't stretch dead to begin their next run.
Let's go.
A partner, saying that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, trying to duplicate that success here. And it's possible that was not going to happen. Incredible momentum. And you saw the zone creation. Pure unbridled joy after that. Come on, keep stretching. Let's go. So the completion good for just three. And it'll be second down.
I know it was a gain, but you have to sense probably a little bit of disappointment there because when it's out there in open space, I think they expect to get more of a play, don't you?
Especially when you're getting it to your guy out of the backfield, you're expecting him to be able to create something, be a little more shifty.
No doubt about a good upfield tackle held until no gain again. And it will go down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone. Call it a gain of 5
there on the drive, but then a yard or two shoot you for third down. Come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here.
Sit the fuck down, nigga. That weak ass shit. Come on then. Yeah, come with it. Come on with it, bro. Come with it. Come with it. Come the fuck with it.
So on down the field goal team for Philadelphia. It's a 39-yard attempt
for
hash.
Oh, he ran the text. I was wondering why he motherfucking.
And it's good. That will bring the deficit back down to three.
Oh shit, let me see. I score a touchdown. That's 31. Boom. Okay. If you would have went for it, you would have failed, nigga.
Does kicking a field goal actually put you at a disadvantage? This will be returned deep into the end
zone. And I decided to bring it out. Now, if my line would just hold the block for a quick second, we got the play there. It's just y'all letting that man come through.
The offense back out there at the line ready for the next drive.
Yo, he's beat, bro. He's beat. He's beat. He's fucking beat. He's playing man blitz. He's beat. He is fucking beat. Yeah, switch that shit up, zone. Come on, baby.
Touchdown
in a much more secure
position.
Yes, sir. Let's go. He about to fuck this up, Lou. Golden opportunity, he's gonna fuck it up because he's about to play careful. Watch. Out of here without wasting time, boy. Keep wasting. Keep wasting.
Second down. So after that sack, Hurts and the Eagles, tough spot here. Third and long.
Go for it. Let's go. Get out of my face, yo. Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, yo. Stop playing with me, yo. Stop playing with me, yo. Stop playing, yo. Stop fucking playing, yo. Too late. I'm on nothing there. Baswell was sitting on that shit the whole time, and then behind him, like 5 yards to the right, I was over there waiting on the clear. I was waiting on the clear. Keep listening, bro. Throw it like that, man. Come on. Just had to throw it. Oh, throw it off my back foot. Get ready for the run. Let's go. Let's go, nigga. Lou, I'm telling you what he gonna do with it, bro. He holding that rock. He gonna try that run, I'm telling you, bro. He gonna hope that stretch run get him to the outside. He said score. Got him. Got him. And that'll bring up third. A big play looming on third down.
Hey, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73, 73
Come in, y'all. Come in. He sent the text before it even happened. He sent the text before it even happened. It's time to milk him out. It's time to milk him out. It's time to milk him out.
Now first and two at the 11.
Hey, but you should pride yourself on you stop starving Marvin, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You had my nigga on. You had my nigga on. Lock down. Wait till I get Shador's accuracy better, bro. He do throw a lot of sales, but hey, like Lou said, you gotta live with it. You gotta live with it. Quick throws. Yeah, the computer be doing that in the season. Until I undercut them shits. That's a pick by my guy.
Absolutely agree. They have to up the tempo in this case, down a couple of scores, and make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
I ain't done with you yet. You gonna feel the force of this team.
We'll be back after this.
Lou, he gonna feel this. He gonna feel it. You gonna feel the dragon. Pick your fucking play. I'll take that. I'll take that.
Come on.
He's so focused on look how much attention Marvin get, man. Marvin get a lot of attention, man. Marvin get a lot of attention, man. He ain't coming to you, Mark. He ain't coming. Oh, man, whatever, yo. Whatever. Sixty-five yards passing. Hey, good job, y'all. Good.
Never stop, never cold, no. rappers dripping, I got flows now. Resurrected with the clothes now. My name carry all across the globe now. We ain't playing as we see you. I strike up the bands, throwing on them like a cute dog or an alpha man. In Miami, hard rock, chopping like a rock man. You know me, I love my bringing tees like a Texas fan. I'm a player, gotta keep it player, how that game go. But the steppers, I ain't gotta tell them, they just train to go. Calling plays, and I'm calling shots like the head coach. First class, so we take the private, we don't do coach. They was hot man, they get cold now. They was hot man, they get cold now. They was hot man, they get cold now.
Yeah, you know we go with it. Black limo set, you don't know when it. Team having motion, but you know when it. I'm known for Harry, been in the other day, known for this. Big mission, boy, big vibes, boy. Tell them fuck that like Atlanta, they ain't making noise. Yeah, homie, we in New York. Who they be preaching about? If you see MC around the ball, about to make a crowd. Let it drop.
Any money more, I knock them down three in a row. I'm on the street, straight to the field. From the field, right to the show. On my dust train, got me showing. Shit, don't work, don't move, don't move, don't move. It's not my back, I swear I'm good. No more like that, I'm on my hands. I'm still watching, counting money. My hands not rocking, so many chains. I'm trying to work out and hurt my stuff. I get them red, they blow them up. Black on black, this make big gun. I tell you, dark, we start with plug around the plug. I'm on my side, I had to make it up. Rest the piece of dope, I took that paper out. I wanted some more land, I don't know what I'm doing. But my name was Nelson, I died so many famous. For some people, feel like I'm playing, but I ain't no meaning. We taking out, same people from Chile, they ain't had what's up. Tamarine, no seats inside this whole truck, they don't drop it. Group me all the bullets, boy.